Firefighters in Lynchburg are getting recognized for the work they did a few weeks ago. We want to take you back to April 13th, which is the day a townhome there caught fire. The city is now honoring the firefighters who responded with certificates of valor. One firefighter was hurt during the fire, but is on his way to recovery tonight.